गुड इवनिंग. अ टोटल ऑफ 644 सैंपल्स हैव बीन सेंट फॉर टेस्टिंग फ्रॉम द स्टेट टिल डेट एंड रिजल्ट्स ऑफ 631 सैंपल्स हैव बीन रिसीव्ड एंड ऑल हैव बीन टेस्टेड एज नेगेटिव. द रिजल्ट्स फॉर द रिमेनिंग 13 सैंपल्स आर अवेटेड. टुडे अ टोटल ऑफ 1575 पर्संस हैव बीन स्क्रीन्ड एंड अ टोटल ऑफ 37 पर्संस or under facility quarantine. I would like to inform that as per Health Department's order, Kohima's and Gynae Institute of Virility and Fertility have been identified for treatment of non-COVID patients referred from COVID hospital NHAK for hospitalization and will be empaneled under AB-PMGAY to provide benefits as per guidelines to the beneficiaries. These hospitals are apart from Woking Hospital, KP Bethesda Hospital, Putinu Nursing Home, Bethel Medical Center, which have already been empaneled under ABPMGAY. In Dimapur so far, CIHSR, Eden Medical Center, Jayan Hospital and Research Center, Nikos Hospital and Research Center, and Nagaland Multi-Speciality Health and Research Center in Mokokchung, Lenjim Hospital in Tuensang Polyclinic have been empaneled, and in Longling arrangements have been made in Ninching Government High School for delivering health care by the department. In the rest of the districts where private hospitals are existing, empanelment is under process. I would like to inform that as regard the assistance in the form of cash grant to any person from Nagaland stranded or in distress outside the state due to the nationwide COVID-19 lockdown, a total of 6,836 applicants have been provided assistance by transferring the amounts to their bank accounts. Today, we enter the 36th day of the lockdown. During this lockdown period, gradually, several activities have got allowed. However, all may kindly note that all the activities that have been permitted are to be carried out with strict adherence to all the social distancing practices. Everyone should wear face masks in the public places, and spitting in public spaces should be completely avoided. Further, all the workplaces and establishments should also make arrangements for regularly sanitizing their place. I end by saying, stay home, stay safe. Together we can combat COVID-19. Thank you.